Well, the only one word that comes to my mind, or one sentence that comes to my mind, is reinvent your business. Reinventing your business every quarter is now become mandatory, necessary, compulsory. You know, once upon a time, strategies used to be made once in 5 years because the markets were constant and it didn't change at all. Then strategies were made once in 3 years. Later on, strategies started becoming made in just about a year's time. Later on, strategies were made half a year, and now strategies have to be made every quarter. Because of the volatility, uncertainty, complexity, and ambiguity of market, strategies will have to be made, and reinventing your business has to happen every quarter. So the only way is to do a reinvention of your business. Now, there are various tools for that. There are various techniques for that. There are various systems and processes for that. Like, for example, somebody may have a reinvention, transformation sheet made, where there will be many components. So you have to identify which are the components that are constantly changing. You have to look at what are the things that you want to constantly keep improving and bettering. And if you have a mechanism to capture all the essential outside changes that are happening, like, for example, there are political changes that are happening, there are ecological changes that are happening, there are economic changes that are happening, there are social changes that are happening, there are technological changes that are happening, there are legal changes that are happening, there are market forces that are changing very much. You know, the power of your supplier may go up and down, the power of customer is going up and down, the power of competition is going up and down. There are, whether your industry is easy to enter or difficult to enter, all these things, there are some parameters that you should set. And these are the parameters that keeps on changing in the business. On the basis of these parameters, every quarter you should sit down and create a reinvention transformation sheet. It could be very customized for your company, and it could be customized for your kind of business. And it could be customized to your kind of industry, but there has to be a reinvention mechanism, tool, philosophy that you should follow. And that, I believe, is the mantra for constant growth.